Hello guys, and welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved. Oh yeah guys, Xander and I have been playing a lot on the server, and I will show you what we have done in a few clips that we recorded along the way. In the back there are some new pterodons, a new T-Rex. We have shot some clips and I will show you those clips right now. We've had a lot of fun, especially with tons and tons of alphas. So yeah guys, I hope you enjoy these coming clips and I'll be back when you've seen them. Be right back. And it is on guys, a level 90 male alpha. What am I? Am I really stuck on this Dillo? Am I really? Dillo, really? You have the power to stop a T-Rex dead in his track? No, I'm stuck on something else. Why can't I? I can't walk here. I can't walk at all. I'm stuck. What? What's going on? There went all my stamina. Will really need to walk around. But yeah, it's a level 90 male alpha raptor. It should not be able to hurt us. It is wrecking those archies, which I wanted to get anyway if they are decent level. But I'm going to wreck him. I'm just going to wreck him. He's dead. He's dead. As soon as my Klaus reaches him, he's done. So when all the archies left 130, I would really, really have loved to tame him. A wrecking ball is here. Wrecking ball is able to kill a Carno if Sandler knows how to fly him. But yeah. So we should take this out. We've taken out a level 45 Alpha Raptor already, which wasn't hard at all. Just die already. You haven't realized it yet, but you're done for. Although I do have a shitload of meat on me, which we can use to heal Claws back up. Might it be necessary, but I don't think it is necessary. I hope he does give us some good loot. We have not gotten any good loot yet. We were searching for some good flyers to get some better loot. And this guy is a wimp. Look at him bleeding. Bleeding all over. He didn't touch me for 10% even. Come here. And go back. Nice. I only wish my T-Rex was a little bit more flexible. Because right now, if that raptor gets behind my feet, I'm really stuck. I can't turn. So his turning radius is crap. But Klaus is overpowered, guys. Okay, die. Just, you're dead. You're dead. Come on. Realize it, realize it, please do. Thank you. So what did we get for loots? Let's check it out. I believe we already had all that stuff. Oh my god, I just emptied out its inventory. Really? Stone, just stone tools? Oh no, he gave me, oh dude, Sander.
Yes.
Oh dude, we just got an apprentice crossbow.
Nice.
This one for you, one for me, dude. That's awesome.
That's what we need.
Yeah, that's what we were out here. No, we were out here to get that archies that this male alpha raptor just ate. So yeah guys, we are going to continue our hunt for a good archie to tame. We want to do some cool archie builds, but we can't because they are all low level. And we will be back with you guys whenever we find something interesting. Level 50? Is that it? Ah, come on Ark, give me some more. Yeah guys,
little guys. And welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved. I was heading up the mountain just to farm up some metal and stuff, and there is this level 15 Alpha Raptor, which is not that exciting, but there also is a level 140 cat, which I would actually really, really much enjoy to tame. That's not it. It wasn't that side the other moment. Oh, this might be him. This could be him, the one with the brown neck, which is walking towards the supply crate at the moment. That Alpha Raptor is no match. Is no match for Klaus. Oh, I'm so bad at finding. Ooh, a Dodic of level 135. I'm so bad at finding stuff with my spyglass. But come on, dude, it's like right in your face. It's in your face. Get him in your sights. So I want to kill the raptor without actually killing this cat. I believe it's this one. Yeah, this is the one. But as soon as I dismount,
They all will attack, I guess. Yeah, they're all coming. I'm hitting him too. I don't want to hit him. Ah, he's dead. He's dead. Well, almost. I don't think that I can tame him anymore. I know Klaus can tank it. Level 140, he's dead. Okay, let's wreck them all. Oh, this one is high too. This one is high too. Level 150, wouldn't mind getting him to either. Where did the raptor go? Let's just wreck the alpha raptor, guys. Let's just wreck it and be over with it. I have been lucky with finding high levels that I was able to tame. It might be that I don't have a good Archie and that I'm always hanging around on my Klaus. It could be, but then again, Klaus doesn't need to fear alpha raptors. We're in a jungle, so chance of meeting a alpha T-Rex is really, really small. And I should have looted him. I should have looted him. But yeah, this was my plan, guys. Kill the alpha raptor and tame the saber-tooth. But yeah, that ain't going to happen. We could take a look at two saber-tooths that still are alive. Seeing, oh, there are even three still alive. Let's check their level quickly. 25. This is what I mean, guys. Now, the guys that I can actually tame are like not even worth taming. Not even worth taming. 25. All the guys that survived are level 25. Oh, and Klaus has been. Oh, damn it! If they get behind your Klaus, oh, you're dead. I just walked him to death. There is another one over there and another one over here. Let's take a quick look. So guys, yeah, at least you saw me kill that alpha raptor. This is the second one on of this recording, guys. It's been real. We can't go out without Klaus anymore. It's level 10. It's a little bit more dangerous out here than we originally expected it to be. So every time we go out, we need to take Klaus with us. Seeing Klaus is the only one that is able to beat all those alphas. He's been gaining really, really good levels. I've got his melee damage up to 500%. I'm thinking about just keeping pumping it. And that's only 3 levels. I don't know. He won't be leveling up that fast anymore. Oh, Archie. Yeah, guys. I'll be right back if something interesting happens. And otherwise, this will just be a little metal run with 3 dinos. I'm going to get tons and tons of metal. But level 130. Okay. Change of plans. Don't you dare flying off. Thank you. Get your ugly ass over here. You're mine. You're mine! Get knocked down! Get knocked down! I have hit his head. He will break my armor fairly shortly. This wasn't my plan. No, no! Oh, damn it. Klaus is tanking it now, but he also almost killed it, so I think he will die now. One, two, three, four, five. And he still needs to do his taking off thing, which he just did, I guess. He disappeared on me. What? Is that him? No, that's not him. Where on earth did it go? It was gone. What? It's gone, guys. It's gone. Like, how? Why? Ark, why are you doing this to me? Like, really, Ark? Oh, damn it. Okay, I'm going to try to find it back, and if I do, I'll bring you guys back if it's tamed up or whatever. Otherwise, yeah, still just a metal run. I have been so unlucky, guys. I've been so unlucky. So yeah, guys, be right back. And oh, is that him? No, that's not him. This one is not bloody at all. Ah, damn it. Okay, guys, be back.
Hello, guys. We are back here in Ark Survival Evolved. I tamed up a Egodon. No, it's a Pterodon. It started out at... What are you doing? It started out at level 110 and it got hit by my Scorpion. Come over here. Level 145, female. Ah, no, we're not bringing you home. Dude, killer, please. Why am I having issues with Delos? I'm not even joking. Just kill it. It's going down now. At least it should be. The rest of everything is on passive, so calm your horses. Could you die already? That's it. The end of it. But yeah, we've got insert name over here. He's the guy I actually found. Ooh, I need to eat badly. I'm out of food. This trip is taking too long. But, yeah, okay. Now stop following. Insert name here. He started out at level 110. We did a good tame, so he gained like 54 levels with prime meat. We didn't have any kibble. This is Egodon. That's the lady that was, flying around while I knocked him out. And this lady was level 120. For, our new Scorpion over here, Corporal Ching. He took a bite of her, so it's only level 139. First I wanted to actually go and use her, but seeing she went down to level 139, we will not go and use her. General Ching is just another female Scorpion of a good level, which we will use for our kibble farm. Scorpion eggs are quite good for that, so we will need it. Let's say, insert name here actually has good statistics. If we look at, it's got 1050 health, 990 stam, food doesn't matter, weight 225, melee damage 301, and 136.5 movement speed. So he's fairly decent. It's okay. And Egodon, wow, actually 1300 HP, a stam of 930. It's not even that bad. It's the weight of 189, which is a little bit lower, and the melee damage is a little bit lower. The movement speed is always the same, but the rest she has more HPs than insert name here has. Insert name here is my present for Sander. He's been helping me out last night really, really well, which we will be showing to you guys. Over here is the guy I really want. He's level 140. What? Why did the taming? Oh my god! You gotta be. Okay, guys. I know, it went down to 31 levels, so we will end up like at 176. Ah, you gotta be kidding me. What hit him? There's nothing over here that could have hit him. I don't know, guys. This is annoying. Ah, damn it. So he won't be great either. But he was level 145. Now his health is at 924, stam 780. But he still needs to get his bonus of taming. So he might still end up being the best of the three. But I don't know. Ah, damn it. I tamed him as a second male because he was level 145. I could take that female too. It's such a low level. Let's take her out. Did we get the good crossbow? Yeah, we did. So we have been doing tons and tons of work in the base, guys. I will be showing that off shortly, but I was on this trip and I had to bring you guys back in. We've already on this trip, we have killed a Alpha Raptor. We have lost a high level. What? Get knocked down. Don't. Let's just leave it there. But yeah, we killed we killed a high level Raptor, Alpha Raptor last night. We killed a low level Raptor this morning. And now we are taming up some egg production for our kibble farm. So yeah, guys, it's going well. But I was hoping to get a flyer, a decent flyer, to do some real exploring, to do some real taming. I don't know, guys. Time is on this shit is low. Anyways, let's just take it out. Hopefully, oh wait, I still need a bit of raw meat. Am I too close? It showed me over there for a second. I'm kind of stuck in it, I guess. Well, why am I? Oh, nice, got it.
It doesn't need the narco berries on it, but it's fine. So yeah, guys, we are doing great. We are building a kibble farm at the moment. So I will be taming random animals, guys. It's for the kibble farm. If I tame something cool, like the 145, I tried to show you guys, but I wasn't able to. Well, I showed it, but it wasn't great anymore. So we will be taming up random stuff just to get going. So I'm going to tame these two up, and I'll be back with you guys when we reach the base. I will show you the amazing stuff Sandra and I did last night. It took us quite long, like really, really long. So yeah, guys, be right back. Hello, guys. Welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved. Yeah, we have a level 134 female T-Rex behind our base. Sandra and I will do the patented Sulcator taming method of him carrying me on the bird, and I will try to knock him down. She is quite a way out to the right over here. Hopefully it won't take too long to fly over there, seeing our bird. Oh, she's over there. She's over there. Stuck in the rock. Do you see him,
Sandra? No, I don't see him. Oh, yeah, I see her.
Okay, nice. Try to keep his head behind you. Yeah, guys, we are going to tame this T-Rex. That's one hit off. I've got 120 narco arrows on me. We've got some narco cuttings on us. We did loot the... what was this? A journeyman? Journeyman crossbow? Apprentice crossbow, even. So this should last us a while. Hopefully this will work. So guys, we're going to tame this guy up, and we will be back whenever we've got it knocked down. So yeah, guys, be right back. And we are back, guys. Sandor got killed over here, and there is a alpha raptor, another alpha raptor. We are so glad that we have made our house so that at least our dinos are safe. We are not. I can't find the alpha raptor back. Sandor, what do you know where it is?
Next to you, us.
I do see a normal raptor.
Oh my god, you lost it?
No, it's gone. You said it was here.
Yeah.
But they move fast, dude. They move really, really fast. We are still taming up the T-Rex. Sander was looking for a decent trike. Sadly, he lost his trike today. We didn't get that one. Got in.
Back to his house.
Oh, the alpha is closer to our house?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, heading back. I did pump some stamina on Klaus, but his movement speed isn't great. Especially not between these trees and rocks. Heading back. So yeah, guys, we are still working on taming the T-Rex of level 134. We got her knocked down. She got, kinda stuck in her movement pattern. I don't know what it is. But she got stuck, so she was easily tameable. Oh yeah, I see the Alpha Raptor. Did you check its level?
No, I don't have scope.
Oh no, of course, you still don't have your stuff back. Uh-oh. I might have bitten the Bronto too, which is a bit annoying while fighting an alpha. But we will see what level he is. Let's kill him. Come on. Come on, Klaus, you can do this. These are the only fights that actually matter on Klaus. Because if something isn't a alpha, it won't even come close to hurting Klaus. Like, not at all. None. And especially if we get the other T-Rex, the female... if we take them both out, they will be mate boosted, and we could probably even take alpha T-Rexes. I haven't tried, nor do I want to try it yet. Yeah, it's down already. It was only level 20, sadly. Did it give any good loot? But prime meat? Nah, just prime meat. We need higher level alphas to get good loot. It's just some arrows, some berries, and that's about it. Did you get your stuff back, mate?
No.
Do you have any global idea of where you died?
Yes, there I are.
I just killed a Carno a bit up the mountain. It might have been a Carno that was chasing you too.
Some tiger is attacking me and I can't run back to home. And there I lost my stuff. Okay, mate.
I need to get back to the T-Rex. I will help you find the stuff after I put this prime meat on the T-Rex over there, I guess. I don't know, dude. It might be glitched under the map, but it happens a lot on this map. So yeah, guys, we're going to find his stuff back, and we're going to tame up the T-Rex. Whenever we tame her up, we will be back with you. So, guys, we're back. And we are back, guys. So yeah, that was a lot of fun. The stuff that Sandra and I did here together, we did tons and tons of work. There is one thing that is not shown in the clips, and that's Hank. Yeah, we had a male trike, tamed out at level 204. It was a big guy. He started out at level 140, I believe, and we had a good tame. We tamed him, well, Sander tamed him, it was Sander's trike. He tamed him while we were building all this stuff, guys. The gates you've already seen, but we've built the walls, we've built the floor, we built some storage, we've got everything on hand over here. Right here is our smithy, our mortar and pestles with the according storage right behind it, some narcotics. We should have a bit more narcotics. Wait, what? No, what? Give me that. Thank you. Yeah. So we should have a bit more narcotics over here. This is great. I'll let that meat rot in there. So that's all the narcotics we gained right now. Yeah, oh my days, guys. Those alphas, they were real. There were a lot of alphas hanging around. Luckily, we have Klaus and we are able to kill them all. We've got some gunpowder and some charcoal over here. We should make a few bit more gunpowders. All the guys in here, check out the amount of metal. There is like 200 plus, wow, almost 300 in there. Metal in every forge over here, which we are going to use. But first, guys, we had the building extended out to the backside over there. Yeah, we tried it. We really, really tried it. It just wasn't working. We still need some walls up there, but we got quite tired of farming all the materials and building it up. We want to build up the walls quite high. We can fly in above the gate, which is really, really nice. All the guys, the stuff and things that happened last night, I can't even remember what we did and what we didn't. We did so much. We had so much fun doing it. It was amazingly cool. I tried to record as much of it as I could. We did tame up a level, well, 60 RT, something like that. We spent a lot, and I really mean a lot of time finding a high level Archie, and we didn't last night. I did this morning and I lost it. It was gone really, really fast. Also, Wrecking Ball, you already know. Jason and Bugs Bunny, he finally named a little present. It's called Bugs Bunny now. Our dillos are over here, of course. Oh, wait, X. Wait, dude, there is an egg stuck. Dude, there is an egg stuck in your leg. Oh my days. That egg is just stuck. Just give me that egg, dude. Thank you. Alright, guys, yeah. Can I please? No, I can't have the egg. But yeah, what else happened? Even Admiral Chin Lee is new for you guys. It's a level 158 female. Is this the female or the male? No, this is the male Pulmonary Scorpius, which is really great. I came across her at level 120-ish, I believe, something like that, across him. So we tamed him up. It's fairly easy to tame up Admiral Chin Lee, and the same with Corporal Ching. This is the female, and of course we already had General Tsao hanging around. This is our original one. We're just pumping some melee damage on them. This is not that important yet. We might even use them sometime for the torpor damage that they do, but we're just using. Oh, the egg fell. Oh, pick it up. Yeah, guys, the eggs are real. They are really, really real. If we take a look in. Wait, wow, another T-Rex egg already. The server owner might have turned up the egg drops a little bit, he said, but it's almost a full-time job getting all the eggs. Honestly, we had a dung beetle in here and we tried taming it. It didn't work and we left him and he destroyed a lot of stuff. So he destroyed our old egg storage. This is just of today. In a few hours, we farmed all that stuff up just by hanging around here. We've got some campfires going on here to make charcoal. We've got some food over here, or blueprints, which we hardly have. We only have some recipes in here. But this is all just basic storage. We've got some gear. But, oh, we've got a lot of Rexbone helmets, of course, because we killed all those alphas. So yeah, I did get this journeyman turtle saddle, which is great. The server owner spawned in some loot crates. He gave us the loot crates contained this Mastercraft Parasaur saddle and the Mastercraft shotgun. It's fine, but we probably won't use it. It feels a bit cheaty to me. So yeah, guys, that's the scorpions. They are not that special. You've seen me trying to tame up these pterodons, which didn't go as planned. The level 120 female ended up at level 145, something that I don't even know what to pump. So let's leave it at this. It's called Agadon. We might use it whenever we lost our items and our flyer is over there, but that's about it. No real use, just for the axe. The Agadon is the level 60 female you saw me tame up. Well, it ended up at level 89. It's fine. Of course, over here we've got our level 145 male that we shut down, but we didn't get a really good tame on it, especially not if you consider that we did use prime meat only. I don't know why the efficiency went down that much, but he ended up at, I can't even remember, we have leveled him up quite a bit already, so let's take a look at his statistics. He's got 8k of health, 1122 stamina now. I believe I popped some points in there. His weight is still at 255, his melee damage is at 256. His movement speed I pumped up until 157, which normally is at 136. So I did pop some points in there. And now for now I'm just going to pull his weight up to like 300 so that he's actually able to carry me whenever he needs to. Let's throw this junk away, guys. Let's just throw it away. So yeah, that's what's going on, guys. And this building, it took us wow, Trudy just laid another egg. As I said, guys, the amount of eggs we are getting is insanely high, but that will help us great to get some kibble going, to get some perfect tames going. This is, I've had issues with finding high level mobs that I want to tame. The maximum level is 150 here, so I'd rather not tame below the 130. But sometimes you don't have a choice. Sometimes it just has to be like this. But what I want to do right now is get into some better weapons. So I've got the long neck rifle right here. Let's craft it straight away. We've done this before. Attachment, what do we need for the scope? A bit more metal, a bit more crystal. We should have all that stuff hanging around here. I could store all the metal into the smithy anyway, but let's just not yet. And our storage is actually really well organized, which is nice. I just need to get the hang of wherever we dumped all of these stuffs and things. We should have tons of crystal here somewhere, I guess. Crystal? Did our crystal start to walk? That's stone, that's wood, that's thatch. Fiber? Maybe in the chitin chest? No, where did all our crystal go? We had tons of crystal. Is it in here? No, it's not in here. Where's our crystal? What's going on? Did I not look well? It should be in one of these. Oh, here. Tons of crystal and cementing paste. We've been looting a lot of beaver dams. So, yeah. Weapons, attachments. What are we missing? Oh, really? 5 stone. That's it? Just 5 stone? Honestly? Okay, 5 stone. Here you go. Get your 5 stone. Why would you put 5 stone in an attachment on top of your gun? Wouldn't that make it extremely heavy? Ammo. We need some metal ingots for it. And some gunpowder, which we've got over here. I really, really dig this setup, guys. It's like amazingly cool how you can just craft up all these stuff and things. So, guys, I had to bring you back up to date what we have done and what all have happened before we could continue. Seeing you guys can't miss too much, of course. I want to keep you guys up to date. Like, I'm trying to do it as much as I can to have you up to date almost all the time. But Sander and I are playing here together, and sometimes a lot of stuff and things happens. Although I'm almost forgetting about Trudy. Trudy was a level 135 T-Rex female. We did tempt it for Sandra, seeing I already have Claws, which already reached level 271. Also, Hank, the trike, that is gone, it's dead. Yeah, it's probably one of these pieces of raw meat. Trudy ate it before she was tamed. But now Trudy will try to behave, although her red eyes are not showing that she will behave. We will see. We've got two overpowered T-Rexes right now, so this is really, really amazing. Our stock is growing, and we mainly have high-level animals, so I'm not that afraid anymore. Sander is coming back on Alfred Yudokus. That is the level 110 guy, which we actually tamed out really nicely. So he tamed out better than the level 120 female. But hey, it's okay, he's got a really, really good Pterodon now. With good statistics, he will level it up as he wants to. Although we have this cool setup over here. Now, of course, you've already seen it, the chairs and stuff. Yeah, guys. I'm going to make another con for Sander, and we will be doing more stuff and things, but that all will be in the next episode, guys. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you again in the next time. Bye-bye!